Hey, this is CV Edic. This is a short review of the DT-SAS Sniper Rifle. Just see the numbers by yourself. Accuracy 87, recoil 88, which is quite high. Damage 79, which is quite low. I mean, for a sniper, but for a normal gun, it's awesome. I mean, like a assault rifle. Fire rate of 30, this is more than a normal sniper. Mobility 59, bit slow. Reload speed is in the average. But now it comes 165 meters. Bam! So that is like a heavy weapon. So let's jump into the game and see how it is. By the way, it's the first time I'm playing with this weapon, so for me, everything is new as well. Same for you. So here we go. Looks good, looks heavy. You don't have the aiming cross, that's the first thing you realize. And I realize that there are no other players. Okay, not. So the good thing is you can give several shots. Wow, what a fire rate! But in the end, it didn't work out because maybe the truck was there or the damage at the feet is not that high. Oh shit. Wow, you need to give so many shots for one kill. Well, that is bad. So you obviously have to go for the headshots. Where are you? Cool, four shots. That was good. So yeah, well, I'm doing it without the aiming cross. I'm lucky, I would say. Reload speed 1, 2. By the way, reload speed should be slower. I have this one of the skills. That makes it faster. So, well, so an awesome thing because you can click so often to the on the button, and you still have this great optics here. So really a cool gun, very good for snipering. Maybe not a one-shot monster. That is, I don't know. I'm quite open. Okay, so it's not a one-shot monster, that you have to know. Oh sh! Not a one-shot, not a one-shot. Hoppa! I was maybe shooting too high, I don't know. By running, so you can use it as a, like a RV, like a little rifle or something. I mean, that is awesome. Ah, okay, too obvious. So not bad. I'm quite satisfied with that one. The only thing is, it has not 100 in. You see that? I'm shooting the head, and he's still not down. And he's using the SCAR or something. It's a SOCOM, and I'm dead. You see that? You see the difference? But the SOCOM is one of the worst weapons, actually. So. So that takes a while. I mean, it's also due to the distance. I don't know. That was a headshot. That was the headshot. That was no headshot. So I don't know. I mean, the heavy thing here is the fire rate. It's an awesome fire rate. Oh, bam! So cool. So cool. I like it. I like it, but it's again a weapon where we have to get used to it. Not that bad. And you get a great optics here. Long shot. You get great optics, so What statistics? 8 to 4. Kill death rate 2.0, you see? Not that bad. I mean, I'm like an offensive sniper at the moment. I'm not hiding and stuff. Is he in the house? No. Not to see. The optics are great. So where do we appear? Ah, here we go. No, it's not VIP. Oh, wow, that is awesome. I think that's the first time I've done this on this distance. Wow, awesome. So yeah, great weapon. Check for yourself. The fire rate is just awesome. The recoil is... Wow, cool. Thanks for watching, have a nice day, and play the game.